came up from Somerset to see the great review. There was Mary dressed in her Sunday best, and our boy Billee too. The drums were rolling, rub-a-dub, the trumpets too. When right up rode His Majesty, and says, "And who be you?" Up from Somerset, where the cider apples grow, we come to see your majesty and how the world'll go. And when you're wanting anyone, if you'll kindly let us know, we'll all come up from Somerset because we love you so. Then the queen, she looked at Mary, and "What's your name?" she said. But Mary blushed like any rose and hung her pretty head. So I ups and nudges Mary, "Speak up and tell her do." So she said, "If you please, your majesty, my name is Mary too. Come up from Somerset, where the cider apples grow, where the girls can hem and sew and stitch, and also reap and hoe. And if you're wanting any girls, and will kindly let us know, we'll all come up from Somerset, because we love you so." Then the king looked down at Billee boy before they rode away. "And what is he going for to be?" His majesty did say. So Billee pulled his forelock and stood up trim and true. "Oh, I'm going to be a soldier, sir, for I want to fight for you. Somerset, where the cider apples grow, for we're all king's men in Somerset, as they were long, long ago. And when you're wanting soldier boys, and there's fighting for to do, you'll just send word to Somerset, and we'll all be up.